we saw it done in our madness. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, our Son, who lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Ezekiel. As the Lord spoke to me, the Spirit entered into me and set me on my feet. And I heard the one who was speaking say to me, Son of man, I am sending you to the Israelites, rebels, they and their ancestors have revolted against me to this very day. Heart of faith and obstinate of heart are they to whom I am sending you. But you shall say to them, thus says the Lord God, whenever they heed or resist, for they they shall know that the prophet has been among them. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
A reading from the second letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, that I Paul, by not become too late, because of the abundance of the revelations. Authority in the flesh was given to me, an angel of Satan, to keep me from being too late. Three times I began to worry about this, that it might leave me, but he said to me, "My grace is sufficient for you, for power is made perfect in weakness. I would rather boast much glad of my weaknesses, in order that the power of Christ may dwell with me. Therefore, I am content with weaknesses, insults, hardships, persecutions, and constraints for the sake of Christ. For I am weak, then I am strong." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. Please all stand.
Thank you. papalo natin ginawa ang di pagtanggap sa atin, ang hindi pagkilala sa atin. So,
tingnan din po natin yung kalawang pagbasa.
Second of all, sooner than San Pablo, sa mga nagkagamulito, sa ikalawang pagbasa ang tayo, ito yung bahagi ng kanyang reflection. Habang sa kanyang pamilihay, sa kanyang mga hindi magandang karanasan sa daigdig na ito. At anong sabi sa kanyang bumi kapal? Ito po yung pamilihay na kanyang ipinamahagi ko sa mga Korinto sa kanyang
sa atin ng ating Panginoong Jesu Kristo. Para naman natin Thank you.
for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
Thanks be to God. Thanks be to you. All Alfredo, Diego, and all Nakatamay Juan. Hindi tayo ng parang. Nueva family, Isa Perez de Juan, for the birthday of Jalina and Larissa, on July 7, ang mga parang si Jalina at Larissa, wala, na ito pagkita sa mamay, wala. So pakibagay po ako, pinagdaling ng Larissa sa kanyang karawan, sa biyaya ng buhay na ipinagkakaroon mo po ang kapag na patuloy natin pa sa namatang mo. Chester Ayo ng Guzman ng family, Mario Lepalo ng family, Susan ng Bose ng family, for the special intention of Lester Diaz ng family, for the soul of Socorro Elvita, Maximiano, Rosalina, Isidro Sr., Dueno, Violeta, Claudio, Guillermo de Fuerz, Chalina, Hector Batera, Luz Tupan, Mas outside Vicentina and Ricardo Plus and family. May this oblation be dedicated to your name, purify us, O Lord, and day by day bring our pattern closer the light of heaven, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Keep up your hearts.
We should never have to the Lord.
In the spirit days of the Lord our God.
If you are right in us.
It is fully right in us and put in our salvation always and everywhere to live your days. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, and eternal God, through Christ our Lord, for through this master of wisdom, he accomplished the prophecy by which he has freed us from the law of sin and death. So many times of the glory of being, now all the chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for their own possession, to proclaim in the world your mighty works, for you have called us out of darkness into your own wonderful light. And so, with angels and archangels, with gods and demigods, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, receive the name of your glory, as without end, we acclaim.
Thank you.
saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, the supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for me, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory."
Thank you.
and save from all distress. As we await the blessed hope of the coming of our Savior,